Dinosaur dig!
We're digging, we're digging, we're digging for dinos, I say we're digging, we're digging, we're digging for dinos, I say we're digging, we're digging, we're digging, we're digging for dinos, I say we're digging, 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 digging for dinos, yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys couldn't really tell, I just ate 12 cookies and drank 16 cups of coffee! Woo! I am ready to dig some flippin' dinosaurs. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you guys have missed out on this series, you are probably a dinosaur fossil living under a flipping rock. This has easily become one of the best series on all of YouTube. We have dinosaurs, we have digging, and we have myself blowing up things with TNT. And also, spinosauruses that like to eat said zombies that blow things up with TNT. Luckily, our geneticists have been able to modify the dinosaurs so that they are not able to harm people. I think. That's what I was told. Last episode, if you guys missed out, we went absolutely berserk with our TNT, which I was pretty much 99% certain that I was able to get a ton more. So, as you can see in my inventory, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 45 extra in a stack of TNT. I'm 95% certain as well that I asked you guys for names, maybe? I don't remember, honestly. If you guys do have names for the two dinosaurs that I found in the last episode, the Spinosaurus and the Pachycephalosaurus. I can never get this one's name right. Just please leave comments down below. If I head over to our left, you'll see that we have our first ever enclosure. That's a tough word. This enclosure contains the two first dinosaurs we ever got our hands on. The Brontosaurus, we call him Bronto. And then we have the Dodo Bird, Donto the Dodo. This is basically just the dinosaur version of a chicken. He is beautiful though, look at him.
Go, Donto, go to victory
and beyond. Donto's not very fast, especially when my fat butt is on him. All right, Donto, you did absolutely fantastical, but I must be on my way back to the mines. Each and every episode, my goal has been to find my most favorite dinosaur in the entire Galactiverse, the Tyrannosaurus Rex. Unfortunately, I have not been able to find it. The closest thing I have been able to find though is the Spinosaurus, which is arguably a little bit cooler. If you guys do have a favorite dinosaur that you would like to see in this series, please go ahead and drop a comment down below. Now let's go see if we can find Ferry, Jerry, and I forget, is it Terry? These are all of my machine names if you guys did not know. Right here we have our excavator.
I think his name is Terry. I don't really know why I named them all so similarly.
But this dude has been absolutely amazing. Unfortunately, the other two machines that I bought in the last episode are just a little bit better. Since I have not checked out this area and I have bought so much TNT, my goal today is to absolutely blow everything to smithereens. I would back up, dude. Don't watch this. It's gonna be ugly. I'll watch it from behind. Whoa, 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 come on! Where is my fossil? Any fossil over here? I should probably dig out just a small little cave system and then blow it up. This will probably be at least 65 times more effective, if I had to say so myself. Never mind, it is not effective, but we did uncover a little secret extra cavern. Normally, if there are fossils nearby, the cave system will slowly and steadily go back, and I won't run into any of this bedrock. As you can see, I was correct and we found the first piece of a Velociraptor. That is definitely my second favorite dinosaur in today's series, and I believe I figured out that a lot of the fossils are actually close together. So if I were to keep digging back, as long as I don't run into any of the bedrock, we will most likely uncover the rest of the Velociraptor, which would be sick! I want it, I need it, I need those three-clawed creatures of absolute death. If Velociraptors had three heads, ladies and gentlemen, I think I would never want to bring one back to life. That would be terrifying. Unfortunately, my scientific calculations were a bit off. I still think there might be some sort of fossil back here, but at this point, I'm definitely running low on TNT. Kinda, sorta. I have like 5 stacks left, so technically I have a lot.
Flip it, let's do this, boys!
Fire in the diggy hole! Diggy hole about to explode! Come on, give me a fossil. Give me a dinosaur. Give me cookies, maybe? What about fossilized cookies? Did dinosaurs have cookies? I think it's about time to stop using our TNT. We were obviously able to find the Velociraptor, but only one singular piece. This area looks pretty much untouched, and it looks like we also have a TNT that, well, it was ready to go until I messed it up. Go back up. Go up. Yarigo, I will push you with my forehead. Stay. Stay there.
I will continue to push you with my forehead if you don't stay.
Go, go. Okay, let's just do a little TNT to start. I will stay right here. My body is invincible. I think. I hope. Is my body invincible? Okay, we're good. Wait a second. What did I just find? Ladies and gentlemen, this is never before seen. I don't exactly know what I just uncovered, but it looks to be some sort of device. There's some weird sounds happening. What? Okay, something above my head. What is happening? Oh, an ender chest? Elytra? What is going on? Hey, where am I? No, no, I need that back. Can I use this? What is this? Oh my gosh, I broke it. I can mine up some of these blocks, but I don't understand. What is happening? Is this, hold on, has somebody been spying on me?
I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. Blow it up with flipping TNT, boys.
Go, 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 go. I don't like this. I don't like it. Go blow it up. I don't even care if I get exploded. Come on, let's see. Is there anything else around here? Maybe some secret fossils? This is so weird. Okay, I'm putting on the elytra. Unfortunately, I don't know. Do these help me at all?
Okay, there is a skull. I definitely was not supposed to find these.
Now, if I had to bet, there are probably some fossils somewhere around here, since this is an entirely new cave system that I've never been around.
Or possibly not.
Flip! Gonna go ahead and just keep exploding. That seems to be the most effective tactic that I have discovered in the entirety of this series. Except today, my luck is just, it's not working. I found only one dinosaur fossil.
What am I doing wrong, man? I dug deep into the walls. I don't know what else to do.
Do I do this? Okay.
Tell me what to do or else this will explode.
That's your own fault. This is it. This has to work. If not, I am definitely going to find Jerry and Ferry and Terry. Oh my gosh, it actually worked. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go. Go ahead right now and leave a like on today's video if you haven't already. And while you're down there, comment down below what dinosaur fossil you think this might be. If I had to guess in my professional opinion, it is a platypus. Now, I could be wrong, but with all the fossilology classes that I have taken, it's probably a platypus. Wait a second, Bessie, you're telling me that a platypus is not a dinosaur. This is awkward.
Fine then, it is a platypusosaurus. Yeah, it's a platysaurus. Yep, that makes sense.
This platysaurus is massive, dudes. Look at this. I just keep going and going. I've been mining with my hands, my feet, my forehead, and my spleen, and I'm still not even close to being done. It seems like I mined up the majority of it. Now, normally when I get in this situation, I'll just explode. It's possible that I missed these.
Oh, there we go. Velociraptor part 2.
It looks like we got the majority of the exoskeleton found. Let's go ahead and dig just a little bit deeper to see if maybe we can uncover another piece of the velociraptor. Normally, they aren't ever too close to one another, but I cannot be too careful.
Very, very suspicious, Mr. TNT. Let's just, we're gonna dig in this wall by here. Sometimes the TNT will be placed right near fossils.
Yup, just like that, ladies and gentlemen. Look, I was right. Any more TNT around here? Okay, don't see any, but let's go ahead and take care of this. Hopefully, velociraptor. No, it is a stegosaurus. I will take it.
Wait a second, ladies and gentlemen. I see another piece of TNT.
Cowabunga, let's get it.
Come on, come on, come on. Give me a dinosaur fossil. Give me something. It looks like most of this area was actually just bedrock.
Except it was not. It looks like it was just a little bit to the left.
Okay, it looks like we're at the center of the fossil. Let's go ahead and add in a couple TNT that supposedly can just mine up the dinosaur fossil without me doing anything. Let's see. We uncovered the majority of it. Let's add two more TNT. Wait a second. I also have been getting these things called cave maps. Oh, this makes a little bit more sense. So I collected those earlier in the secret cavern. I don't know exactly if it can help me, but we just found another piece of the velociraptor. I don't even know what piece that was. It was super tiny, but I will take it.
Wait a second, look at that.
Another TNT. If this strategy does work, I might as well just walk around and look for TNT. Wow, that was immediate. If I can get a velociraptor fossil today, that would be honestly almost as good as a Tyrannosaurus Rex. Obviously not as good because a giant T-Rex would be amazing. Maybe that'll be the finale of the series.
Give me something good. Come on, let's see it. Yes. Oh my gosh. This one's big.
I honestly get super excited every time I find a brand new dinosaur fossil because you have no idea what it's going to be. Obviously, it could be a Platysaurus, but the chances are pretty small.
Yeah!
Buddy, we got ourselves another Stegosaurus! Scanning for TNT. If I do miss out on any TNT, be sure to leave a comment with the timestamp. Now, there still is the TNT up here. I want to assume that that was probably for the Stegosaurus, but just to be certain, let's go ahead and do some digging. Oh my goodness! I just did a completely random TNT explosion, and look what we found. Now, this one almost looks like it could be two separate fossils, or maybe one giant Tyrannosaurus Rex fossil. Just to be certain, we must obviously explode. You guys know the tactic by now. Don't worry, dinosaur fossil. You will be safe and sound very, very soon back in the back road Jurassic Park. Here we go. Only little bit left. Let's do it to it. Boom. Okay. All we need to do is mine these last couple pieces, and it's either going to be a Stegosaurus or Velociraptor or something entirely different. This might be the biggest fossil that we found today. Maybe even in the entire map. I would not be surprised. Come on, let's see. What? It keeps going back? I am honestly astounded. I've never seen a fossil this big. This has to do the trick. Unless there's more just kind of scattered throughout the walls. Yes. Okay, we found it. Is that a pterosaur? Oh my gosh, we just found so many pieces of it. And look how far back this cavern goes. That would be the first ever flying dinosaur that I think I've ever found. And if I can bring it to life and then ride on it and then jump off with the elytra, that would be legendary. Yes, yes, yes. There we go. We got more. I get so excited every time I see a dinosaur. I just want to do a dance. Please give me something. I just want to complete one fossil triceratops. This might be it, ladies and gentlemen. We might have actually completed it. Did we? Please tell me. Yes, baby. Let's go. We have a triceratops. Let's go ahead and fast travel. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going back to the lab and we're bringing this bad boy to life. If you guys do have any other name suggestions for my brand new Triceratops, please leave them down below in the comments. This is so exciting. The Triceratops is most likely my third favorite dinosaur of all time. Let's do it. What up, Gerald? We did it. Come on, come on, baby. Come on, baby. Please work. Yes, look at it. It looks super skinny. I love its head, though. And obviously, it has the trifecta on its face, the three horns. I definitely need to go check out its exhibit just to see where they place it, because obviously, some dinosaurs are placed together in the same exhibits. I also don't really understand what the purpose of the elytra are. I mean, they definitely look cool, but I can't fly anywhere unless maybe do I have rockets? What's up, Bronto? What's up, Danto? Let's go check out the Beckbro Jurassic World map. Looks like Triceratops is right next to the Spinosaurus. Let's go see if that is indeed the case, and I think it is! Look at it! How do I get in? Is it right here? Oh my gosh, it is! What's up, dude? Yo, this is so cool! Ladies and gentlemen, I think that is going to wrap it up for today's absolutely amazing video. If you guys do want to see some more, be sure to subscribe, turn on all notifications, drop a flipping like with your dinosaur fossil that you obviously have at home, and leave some comments down below for my three dinosaurs which are not named. We have the Spinosaurus, the Triceratops, and Patchy. That's what I'm going to call them now, the Pachycephalosaurus. This is going to wrap it up though, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you guys have a beautiful, amazing, fantastical rest of your day. My name is Beckbro Jurassic Craft, and I will hopefully see you guys all back again here tomorrow for a brand new episode. Peace out, dudes.